Researchers also say the reduction in movement has led to Los Angeles having the cleanest air of any major city in the world. That is according to IQ Air's rankings. LA is followed up by San Francisco, Portland, Oregon, and Sydney, Australia. Another group, the World Air Quality Index Project, more or less agrees, putting LA at number two. Experts think, of course, this blip will reverse itself as soon as normal activity resumes.